Oh, geez.
Many the people that are coming to Finland, mostly women, they don't have this skill, this bicycle skill, and it's a very important part of the Finnish society. And it's also very important for them because when you first came, if you are in a refugee center, they are in the many times they're in the middle of nowhere, and the bike can be the only way of commuting.